having been appointed Chief Justice of the High Court of Karnataka, Bengaluru, who swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India, as well as established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge, and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or hatred, and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.